Students, welcome back. So let us continue with the transmission media. So as I said, the transmission media is of two types. One is a guided and an unguided. So the guided, you call it as a wired. So this is a wired communication. So the guided media is of three types of wired transmission medias are there. So one is twisted cable, twisted pair cable, coaxial cable and fiber optics. So these are the three types of wired communication. Now let us see one by one. The first one is a twisted pair cable. Now let us see what is this twisted pair cables. Twisted pair cable. So what it does? This twisted pair cable consists of, let me write the points. It consists of two insulated copper wires. Two insulated copper wires arranged in a regular spiral pattern, means it is rotated. Arranged in spiral pattern. Why they are arranged in spiral pattern? Those two insulated copper wires are arranged in spiral pattern because to minimize the electromagnetic interference between adjacent pairs. So to minimize the electromagnetic interference between those two insulated copper wires, we are going to spiral the pattern, means we are going to twisted the cable. So that's why we call it as a twisted pair cable. So they are twisting the two insulated copper wires to avoid the electromagnetic interference. And it is often used to customer facilities. It is used for customer facilities. And also over distance to carry voice as well as data communications. So it is used for customer facilities, over distance and data communication. So for all these purpose we are using this twisted pair communication. And the main thing is it is used for low frequency transmission media. Low frequency transmission medium. So now let us see how this twisted pair is looked like. So let me show you that. So I'll try to draw the diagram. So this is one copper insulated wire. Okay, so another wire I'm taking, because these two are twisted. Okay. So these are the two twisted pair. They are looking like twisted pair cables. So these two you call it as insulators. So one side an insulator and another side it is connected to this, you call it as a conductor. So this is how the twisted pair cable looks like. So these are the two insulated copper wires arranged in a spiral pattern. This is the spiral pattern. So this twisted pair cable is divided into two types. There are two types of twisted pairs. So what are those two types of twisted pairs? One is STP, so we call it as a shielded twisted pair, or UTP, unshielded twisted pair. So the twisted pair cable again divided into two types. One may be, it may be you can select the shield twisted pair or unshield twisted pair. So the name itself is saying that shield, a cover is there to protect the wires. So that is a shield twisted pair. Unshielded twisted pair, because there is no protection, means no extra shield cover will is there for twisted pair. Now let us see what is this STP first. The first type of twisted pair is STP, shield twisted pair. The pair is wrapped with metallic foil. So that twisted pair is wrapped with metallic foil to insulate the pair from electromagnetic interference. So for that, to insulate the pair from electromagnetic interference, we are wrapping a metallic foil to this STP. So the STP are more expensive and harder to work also. It is more expensive and harder to work. So how it look like, let us see. I'll just draw a diagram. Okay, so here this is one layer, let us take. And here okay, so this is some metallic foil will be covered to this layer. Okay, and here from this you are having the twisted wires. So this is one wire, and next, and this is another wire. So for this, a metallic foil will be connected. So this we call it as a metallic shield. Okay, and here we are connecting a plastic cover. This is a plastic cover and this is a metallic shield. A metallic shield will be protected to this twisted pair. So in between the plastic cover and the twisted pair, one more shield will be there. So that's why this is a shield. You call it as a shield twisted pair. So one extra shield will be there, that is a metallic shield, which is used to insulate the pair from electromagnetic interference. Now coming to the unshield twisted pair. So what about this unshield twisted pair? Unshield twisted pair. So that is UTP. So what's the use of this unshield twisted pair? Unshield twisted pair, here each wire is insulated with only plastic cover. So each wire is insulated with plastic wrap, but the pair is encased. The pair is encased in an outer covering. So each wire is insulated with plastic wrap, but the pair is encased in an outer covering. covering. So that is about the unshield twisted pair. So let me just show you how this unshield twisted pair will look like. Okay, and here you are having one wire. And another wire. So these are the two twisted pairs. Okay, so here you can observe that there is no metallic shield is not present in this UTP. So this is just only the plastic cover, just a plastic cover. Okay, so there are two types of UTPs. One is 3 UTP and another is 5 UTP. Means the configuration that you can select. The 3 UTP can be used for only the data rate is up to 16 megabits per second or achievable. So here if you use the 3 UTP, the data rate is just a 16 Mbps, megabits per second, Mbps or achievable. If you use a 5 UTP, so here the data rate is up to 10 megabits per second or achievable. And this 5 UTP is also more expensive when compared to 3 UTP. More expensive and it has a better performance. Better performance. So this is about the twisted pair. The twisted pair cable is consisting of two types of twisted pair. One is STP and another is UTP. STP is a shielded twisted pair, UTP is unshielded twisted pair. So this is the unshielded twisted pair. So if there is a cover in between this twisted pair and the plastic cover, then you call it as STP. Okay, so this is a guided media. Thank you.